Welcome back to Needletracks. This is Jeffrey A. We just heard Heavy by Collective Soul. Now this song set a record for the mainstream rock chart at number one for 15 weeks. Being on any chart at number one for 15 weeks is certainly a big accomplishment, but all these different charts just show how pop music has gone in many directions. And rock and roll has always been a little of this and a little of that, and I guess I have to keep in mind that rock and roll began from diversity. The blues, country, and R&B. Well, enough of that. Let's get into some music.
Oh, Falstaff, the clear beer from St. Louis, brings you Cream from London.
Gone. The story My baby called me up. She said, why don't you ever take me out? Pick me up in your brand new car. You shake the short change from your old fruit jar. Put on my dancing shoes. Headed straight for the rhythm of blues. The music was hot, but my baby was not. I got a rocket in my pocket.
Thank you. car, started up. Feel bad, sad night. Never saw a red light. Signs were screaming all around. I pulled on over and shut her down. The black cop gave me a shot with his gun. Set up against the wall, don't make a run. They got me on milk and alcohol.
Well, now that was a treat for me. I hope it was for you. Bobby Fuller Ford fought the law, and well, we all know how that worked out. Cream was hawking Falstaff beer and then kicked into deserted cities of the heart. David Lindley has a rocket in his pocket. Now, Acoustic Guitar magazine referred to Lindley not as a multi-instrumentalist, but instead as a maxi-instrumentalist. He was a studio and traveling backup performer for such diverse acts as country star Dolly Parton to soul and R&B star Curtis Mayfield. Last but not least, Dr. Feelgood with Milk and Alcohol. Here on Needletracks, we enjoy bringing up acts that never have been to the forefront of radio play. Let's play some more.
Bed with old Panama Red. The judges don't know when Red's in town. He keeps well hidden underground. Everybody's acting lazy, falling out or hanging round. My woman said, hey Pedro, you're acting crazy like a clown. Nobody feels like working. Panama Red is back in town. Panama Red, Panama Red. This steal your woman, then he'll rob your head. With old Panama Red. Panama Red. Everybody's looking out for him, 'cause they know Red satisfies. Little girls like to listen to him sing, tell sweet lies. But when things get too confusing, honey, we're better off in bed. And I'll be searching all the joints in town for Panama Red.
Panama Red, Panama Red. He'll steal your woman, then he'll rob your head. Panama Red, Panama Red.
On his white horse, Mescalito, he comes freezing to town. Bet your woman is up in bed with old Panama Red.
Panama Red, Panama Red. He'll steal your woman, then he'll rob your head. Panama Red, Panama Red.
On his white horse, Mescalito, he comes freezing through town. Bet your woman is up in bed with old Panama Red.
Panama Red, Panama Red.
I was sitting in my basement. I just rolled myself a taste of something green and gold and glorious to get me through the day. Then my friend yelled through the transom, grab your coat and get your hat, son. There's a nut down on the corner giving dollar bills away. But I laid around a bit and I had another hit. And I wrote myself a bomber, then I thought about my mama. Then I fooled around, played around, jacked around a while. And then I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and it rolled right by, rolled right on by. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned. Oh me, oh my. Now it took 7 months a virgin just to get that local virgin with the sweet face up to my place to fool around a bit. The next day she woke up rosy and she snuggled up so cozy. When she asked me how I liked it, Lord, it hurt me to admit. I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned and I was stoned. And it rolled right by. Where'd it go? I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned. Oh me, oh my. Making no excuses for the many things I uses just to sweeten my relationships and brighten up my day. But when my earthly race is over and I'm ready for the clover and they ask me how my life has been, I guess I'll have to say I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned and rolled right by. I was stoned.
Are you really brothers?
Well, as far as I know. You know, a lot of people ask me, are we really brothers, and can Harpo talk, and how'd you get your names? We used to wear a little bag that goes around the neck, was called a grouch bag. In this bag, we would keep our pennies, our marbles, piece of candy, little marijuana, whatever we could pick up. Well, we were studying to be musicians, and Groucho got his name from the bag.
Name of this song is The Wildwood Flower. Now, The Wildwood Flower is an old country classic. It's gained a whole new popularity. The song isn't any more popular, but the flower's doing real good. Wildwood flower grew wild on the farm, and we never knowed what it was called. Some said it's a flower, and some said it's a weed. I didn't give it much thought. One day I was out there talking to my brother, and I reached down for a weed to chew on. Things got fuzzy and things got blurry, and then everything was gone. Didn't know what happened, but I knew it beat the hell out of sniffing burlap. I come to, my brother was there, and he said, "What's wrong with your eyes?" I said, "I don't know. I was chewing on the weed." He said, "Well, let me give it a try." He spent the rest of that day and most of that night trying to find my brother Bill. Caught up with him about 6 o'clock the next morning, naked, singing on the windmill. He said he flew up there. I had to fly up and get him down. He's about half crazy. The very next day, we picked a bunch of them weeds and we put them in the sun to dry. And we mashed them up and cleaned them off, put them in the corn cob pipe. Smoking them wildwood flowers got to be a habit. We never seen no harm. Oh, we thought it was kind of handy. Take a trip and never leave the farm. Big old puff of wildwood weed. Next thing you know, you're just wandering around behind the little animals. All good things got to come to an end. It's the same with the wildwood weeds. One day this fella from Washington come by and spied them and turned white as a sheet. And he dug and he burned and he burned and he dug and he killed all our cute little weeds. And then he drove away. We just smiled and waved, sitting there on that sack of seeds. Y'all come back now, you hear?
No stems, no seeds that you don't need. Acapulco gold is
badass weed.
Let's focus our discussion first on marijuana, okay? Marijuana has a very distinct smell, okay? I'm gonna pass around just a little tiny bit, and I want you all to take a smell so you know when someone is smoking marijuana near you.
Thank you. here I come once again.
Taking hit number 10 and representing West Marin.
I be filling my mind with knowledge as my lungs are filled with smoke.
Cough, choking on the potent smoke inside my throat.
From Chico, California to my home in the Bay.
Say, we like to smoke out every day.
I be Northern Lights smoking, hit the joint until I'm choking.
My eyes are turning red and I can barely keep them open.
The Mystic Roots be knowing that the way of the walk is long.
Ask Saber, Irie, Johnny, Kiner, Shane will say it's on.
I got the thin mustache, I need another hit to hash.
Cause I smoked all my grass, just got a pipe, I'm full of ash.
I'm stankin' from the deck and I can only want some up.
They call me Coop from Mystic Roots,
just like I told you before.
Give me the green bud,
cause 215 legalized.
I be the ganja connoisseur, I like the crazy crystallized. So
pass the marijuana my way,
and some paper so that I can roll a J.
I said you know my feelings, and now I feel okay. Give me such inspiration to look at things another way. I said you help me relax at the end of my day. So if you feel like I feel, let me hear you say, pass the marijuana, give your thanks and praise today. But Lord, I hate the price. I like it in a Buddha bong, about 2 feet long. Don't have to hit it twice and you still feel nice. Make sure the mood is right, be it day or night. Let your mind take flight, make you feel so right. Pack it in a Buddha bong, about 2 feet long. Don't have to hit it twice and you still feel nice. Make sure the mood is right, be it day or night. Let your mind take flight, make you feel so right.
Whoever has the marijuana, just pass it up to the front row, okay?
Pass the marijuana. Pass the marijuana my way. Yeah. Pass the marijuana. Pass the marijuana my way. Yeah.
Okay. A little bit about the Devil's Weed, new writers of the Purple Sage. This song, Panama Red, featured Spencer Dryden, had been the drummer for Jefferson Airplane, and several Grateful Dead members had been in and out of the band as it went along. Dr. Hook got stoned and missed it. That song and most of the songs by Dr. Hook were written by Shel Silverstein, who also wrote A Boy Named Sue, and many books. And we got to hear where Groucho got his name, from the Grouch Bag, and Jim Stafford with Wildwood Seed. And we finished it off with Sublime and Bob Marley, Pass the Marijuana. Well, we don't condone or condemn any kind of drug use here at Needletracks. Everyone is most likely a grown-up, and as a grown-up, you can make up your own mind as to what you're going to do. We're not going to pass any judgment. We're just going to play music.
Sights to see, and when I look in my window, so many different people to be, that it's strange, so strange. You got to pick up every stitch. Pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. Mm-hmm. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch, yeah. Must be the season of the witch.
When I look over my shoulder, what do you think I see?
Summer cat looking over his shoulder at me, and he's strange, sure he's strange. You got to pick up every stitch, you got to pick up every stitch, yeah. Beatniks out to make it rich. Oh no, must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch, yeah. Must be the season of the witch.
Which is a way. tear. Still looking for that blue jean, baby queen, prettiest girl I ever seen. See her shake on movie screen, Jimmy Dean.
James Dean.
Yeah. same trap. This thing is happening to us all.
Donovan warned us of The Season of the Witch, probably my favorite Donovan song. David Essex rocks on in the Buzzcocks, Teenage Kicks, Crowded House with Something So Strong. Now this next song was performed for the Concert for Bangladesh at Madison Square Garden. This song gives me goosebumps every time I hear it. It's George Harrison and Eric Clapton doing While My Guitar Gently Weeps.
That sleepy
Psycho guitar.
How I feel today. Last night at the sunset, my hand in the air. We are our own saviors as we start. Wondering that will the years treat us well? As she floats in the kitchen, I'm tasting the smell. As the butter runs, then she comes spilling crumbs on the bed, and I shake my head, and it's only the giving that makes you.
Was Wandering Aloud from the Aqualung album, done live, of course. The first song was, of course, again, While My Guitar Gently Weeps. Ringo, Billy Preston, Leon Russell, and others were there taking in the moment, I'm sure. Now, Clapton had only been coming down off of heroin for a couple of days, and he was taking methadone to try and keep it together. Now, he wasn't there for rehearsals, but showed up ready to play, and man, did he play. He and Harrison played their asses off, and it was one of the great historical exchanges between two guitarists and two old friends. It was just one of those moments captured. It was history as soon as it was played, and I'm glad we can enjoy it anytime we want. And that's why I started Needletracks. So I could say, keep hanging out and being cool, and be kind to each other. We all deserve that.